Shannon Miller grew up in Edmond, Oklahoma, with her parents Ron and Claudia, and her siblings, older sister Tessa and younger brother Troy. It was dance that sparked her love for gymnastics, taking to the sport at 5 years old. In 1989, Shannon competed at the Oklahoma Olympic Sports Festival held in Oklahoma, holding off the Caroli six-pack from sweeping the medals. Just 3 years later, at age 15, Shannon made her Olympic debut at the 1992 Games in Barcelona, where she captured five Olympic medals, including silver in the all-around. 4 years later, Shannon returned to the Olympic stage in Atlanta, Georgia, and led the Magnificent Seven to the first women's gymnastics team gold medal in United States history. Several days later, she became the first American to win Olympic gold on the balance beam. Shannon gives credit to her incredible team, including her parents, community, and longtime coaches Steve Nuno and Peggy Liddick. After retiring from Olympic competition and receiving undergraduate degrees from the University of Houston in both marketing and entrepreneurship, and her law degree from Boston College, Shannon launched her foundation devoted to children's health and her company, Shannon Miller Lifestyle, devoted to helping women make their health a priority. In January 2011, Shannon was diagnosed with a rare form of ovarian cancer. She had the baseball-sized tumor removed successfully and followed up with an aggressive chemotherapy regimen. Shannon has remained open and public about her diagnosis and treatment and continues to empower women to make their health a priority. Shannon is currently cancer-free and continues to be a strong advocate for early detection. In her inspirational memoir, It's Not About Perfect, Competing for My Country and Fighting for My Life, and as a sought-after professional speaker, Shannon encourages and empowers others to break through and overcome their own personal challenges. Shannon remains involved with the sport of gymnastics and the Olympics as a commentator, analyst, and ambassador for the sport. With a long list of titles, including Olympian, gold medalist, cancer survivor, president of both her company and foundation, when asked, there is no hesitation that the titles Shannon holds most dear are wife and mother. She and her husband, John Falconetti, have two children, son Rocco, age 8, and daughter Sterling, age 4. While Shannon will always be known as the little girl from Oklahoma with graceful lines and powerful performances, she has also become an inspiration to many through her uplifting attitude and steadfast devotion to women and children's health. Shannon Miller remains Oklahoma's Golden Girl.